It seems that a lot of people in their teenage years really struggle with finding their identity. It's a journey that has started but never has an end. And when you reach one of your goals, an even more monumental target will come up. For me, my issue was always holding on to what I thought my identity was. I refused to change because this is what I've always done. It was like this with Call of Duty Zombies, Fortnite, and even with YouTube. For so long of my life, I chased the seemingly imaginary dream of making videos on the internet. And by the time I was 15 and started my channel, I spent 7 whole years dreaming of the future, and things were actually amazing. But years later, after still being on this platform, prioritizing YouTube over anything in my real life, rather staring at a screen for long hours for something that never really served me in the first place, I started to get feelings of resentment and started losing my spark. But I spent so long of my life to be here. I couldn't stop the momentum that I've gained. Well, push comes to shove, I kept forcing myself despite having no drive, and I hit my limit. I wanted to quit, but instead of making such a hasty decision, I decided to wait it out and see what happens, because part of me still did love YouTube. I switched up my priorities. I decided seeing family was way more important, and walking my dogs all day and seeing friends. I shoved YouTube on the back burner. I put everything over it, and I found out I didn't actually want to quit. But if I never put what I thought was my identity aside, I would have grinded myself off a cliff and never came back. And that's why I love this sweater. The simple, ugly Fortnite winter sweater. It's not even made of a good material, and it was so expensive. It's freaking acrylic. It represents who I used to be. I don't like or enjoy the game anymore, and everything in my life has changed since I got this sweater. But wearing it is a homage to those times, and is proof that I'm not the same person. And that's all right. What's an identity anyways? Staying the same person forever would be lame.